up, you guys? It's your girl Kristen, and I'm back with another video. Oh my god, I'm literally so excited today, because if you could have told me the video, I am unboxing the Sternolia Triplets new merch line. It is new, but it's their first one, which is really, really exciting. They're literally like some of my favorite YouTubers ever. Like, they're literally the people who kind of got me back into YouTube. Like, I used to not watch YouTube, like, at all. Like, of course, I would go to YouTube for, like, music and stuff. But, like, that was probably about it. Like, I didn't really watch YouTube. The only other person I watched on YouTube was Dylan Is In Trouble. And he's also one of my favorite YouTubers. But that was, like, about it. And I literally found their videos through TikTok. And I was like, yeah, I gotta start watching these dudes. So I did. And they're literally so funny. I literally watch their videos every Wednesday and Friday. I'm ready. And I'm literally so excited today because I have been waiting. If you guys got merch too as well, you guys know how long the wait for getting the merch is. I literally hate it. I literally hated it so much because I literally have to wait probably like, I don't want to say a little bit over a month, but probably like a month for this merch. I literally ordered it April 15th and it just got here today. All of it got here today because it was coming in like pieces, but I knew I wanted to film this video, so I was like, I have to wait to open this. And I literally have to sit here and wait while everybody else was posting their pictures and everybody else was like, oh look, I got my merch. And I was like, must be nice, because I'm sitting here and I don't have anything. But I have it today, and I'm so excited. As you guys can see, I have a lot to do, and I'm so ready to open it. because I literally, like, you guys can tell, my bank account is a little upset with me. Because when they talked about how they were going to release merch, I was like, oh, I'm going to have to get it. I'm probably just going to get like a t-shirt, maybe like a hat or something, and I'll be fine. Because I already knew it was going to be flyer, but I was like, Kristen, you just can't spend that money. You can't do it. And then they released a little reveal video. And if you guys watched them, you guys know what I'm talking about. A little reveal video, I'll put it here. And in that video, they showed all the merch things that were going to be on the website. And I said, why would y'all do that to me? Because y'all know good and well I'm gonna want every single one of these. And I just can't do it. They really wanted to have me go broke. And I kind of did, but not really, okay? I didn't get everything that I wanted because, of course, I wanted to get the whole thing, but I couldn't. So I got about like 4 things and I'm gonna unbox them today on my channel. So I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get into it. I'm so ready. Let's do it. So guys, I'm trying to figure out what to start with because I kind of know what's in what a little bit. Like, I know this is the Casey shirt and I know these are my 2 hats. And this is my Prince of Precious Wheelie hoodie, y'all. This is what I've been waiting on, y'all. And this is what I wanted so bad. And I literally went at the Shop Sternolia Instagram every day. And I'm like, I literally see people posting with this now. And I'm like, I wanted it and I have it. I think I'm going to save this for last though. This is probably my favorite. I already know it. So should we just start with one of the hats? I don't know which one is which, but we'll start with the hat, I guess. So let's do it. Quick story about the hat while I open it, which I think is, it's not funny, but I guess it is kind of, not really, but when I was getting the hat, I got the blue, like the light blue one instead of the black one, because the black one was the one I really wanted, but then it sold out, and I was like, oh, damn. I was like, okay, then let me just get the light blue one. And I got the light blue one, and then I went back, and the black one was back in stock, and I was like, are you kidding me? So then I was like, okay, whatever, I'll just get the black one too. So I did. So now that's why I have two hats. So I guess that wasn't funny, but I guess it's cool. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm about to, I don't know which one this is, y'all, I'm so ready. Okay. Oh my god, it feels nice. Shut up, this is so cool. Yo, look at the little rainbow thing. So the strip. Oh my god. Oh my god, it feels the quality, bro, even from just the freaking plastic. I'm like, this feels like a freaking masterpiece. It's like a baby's bottom, bro. No, oh my god, it does feel cool. This is the one that I really wanted. Oh my god. Oh my god. Should I put it on? Let's put it on, bro. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, this looks sick. Shut your mouth, bro. Y'all did a good job, bro. Y'all did a good job on this. This is so cute. Ah! So this is what it looks like on. I really love the rainbow. Yo, this is the one that I wanted, and I'm glad that I got it because it's so cool. Like, shut up. This is so dope. I just keep saying the same words over and over again, but it is. It's cool. It's cool, y'all. Okay, and I think I'm just gonna do the other hat now, just to, like, I guess, show the difference. The only difference is the color. That's literally it. The rainbow thing is so cool, though. Like, whoever came up with the idea to do rainbow colors on my hats, y'all the G, bro. Y'all got a W, bro, because that's cool. Oh, my God. It just feels so nice when you put it on. Oh, my God, this one's sick, too. This one gives more of, like, a summer vibe, low-key, if you guys know what I mean. Oh, my God. This is so sick. All right. I'm going to put it on now like I did the other one. I'll put it so you guys can see it. Oh, my God, bro. This one's dope, too. I wasn't really sure if I was going to like it. Because I was like, I don't know. But this one's cool. This one's cool, bro. Okay. Let's put it on so you guys can see this one, too. I definitely like the other one better. But this one is still dope. So, yeah. I didn't put it on backwards. I was like, I wonder what it looks like backwards. Y'all, this is so cool. Oh, my God. All right, guys. Now we're on to the KCT. I'm so ready. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The fact that I've seen so many people wear this and now I finally have it in my hands is like, y'all watching this and don't even watch the story. Just when y'all like, why is girl so happy right now? Like, why is she so excited? But I am like, oh my god. Okay, let's just open it and put it on. Oh my god. Oh my god. I see it, bro. I see it. Shut up. Ah, I'm gonna take it all the way out, y'all. And I'm like freaking out. Yo, it looks so cute. Even if it's just its little packaging, it looks so cute. Ah! Oh my god. I'm nervous about the size too, because I don't know if I got medium because I kind of wanted it to be oversized, but I didn't want it to be too big. Shut up, bro. Yo, this is so cute. Look at this. Oh my god. Okay. Matt, Nick, and Chris, if you guys are watching this, I need to know who designed y'all thing. Who designed y'all merch. Because the designs are so cute. Like, literally, like, who drew them up? Yo, let me know. Let me know. I'm an artist, too. So, like, if y'all want to hit me up, I got y'all for next time. I got y'all for the next live. Oh, my God, y'all. This feels, like, so comfy. I'm so ready to put that hoodie on, bro, because I already know that hoodie's going to feel like a freaking cloud. Like, I already, But this shirt is, like, sick, bro. It's sick. I wanted it a little oversized, which is cool, so that's why I got a medium. Y'all already know. KC right here says, let's trip. Yeah. It looks so cool. There's nothing on the back, but, you know, I like the colors. I like everything about it. It's dope. Y'all did such a good job, bro. Like, I know y'all are probably not watching this, but if y'all are watching this, y'all did such a good job. Like, I'm so proud of y'all. And I'm so ready for the next drop. Whatever y'all are dropping, I'm ready. And I'm gonna give me some. I don't know how many. I don't know if I'm going as crazy as I went this time, but I'm gonna get it, y'all. I'm gonna cop me. So next time. Okay, I also just want to talk about, as we're going to open the Wheelie hoodie, I want to talk about how nicely each one is just, like, packaged and put in there. Like, whoever y'all got to help y'all with this, y'all chose well. Y'all chose well. I know I'm, like, constantly failing everything, but that's what it is. Y'all do the best. Y'all do the best. Y'all never go for the worst. Y'all always do the best. And that's what y'all want to do. That's what you got to do, bro. I'm so stupid. I don't even know what I'm doing. But yeah, no. Y'all are awesome. That's basically all I'm saying. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't even see. I just see like the white. I just see the white. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I forgot to show y'all. So y'all know. I mean, I've opened like 3 things now. So y'all already see. But look. Look. It's just. Y'all, are y'all ready for the moments? The moment we've all been waiting for. The moment of greatness, the moment of truth. Oh, shut your mouth right now. Stop it. Stop it. You see Wheelie right there? Like, I just, oh my God, I'm so ready to put this on. Even just touching it right now, it feels so nice. Yo, okay. Let's open this bad boy up, man. Oh my god. Oh, the quality, bro. Bro, look at this. Look at this. Oh my god, the back. I haven't even really looked at the back yet. If you guys know what this hoodie looks like, y'all already know the back looks. Yo, this is so cool. This is so neat. Like, y'all can't tell me this isn't cute. Like, every single merch piece is so cute, bro. And I just can't right now. Like, y'all understood the assignment and y'all knew what y'all was supposed to do. That's what I was trying to say last time. That's what I know sometimes I talk and words just come out and it's just, I just can't speak sometimes. But that's what I was trying to say. Y'all ate and y'all understood the assignment as y'all should. Every single time y'all do something, every time y'all release merch, which is, this is the first time, but I know the next time y'all gonna eat, y'all gonna do everything that you know you're supposed to do. It's gonna be even better than this merch line. Every single time y'all post a video, every single time y'all post a vlog, every single time y'all post pictures, Nick, can we please talk about how handsome, how beautiful, how magnificent you looked in your recent Instagram posts. I'm gonna put them here so people can know what I'm talking about. Same as Matt and Chris. Y'all ate. Y'all looked fire. I see y'all with the fits. Little fit. We should have got a fit check video, but it's okay. Y'all still look so good. Y'all look so good. Y'all do everything amazing as y'all should. This is not even really unboxing. This is just me hyping y'all up for like 10 minutes. I don't know. But I'm gonna put this on. It already feels so comfy. But I'm gonna put it on. Yeah, and I'm gonna tell y'all how it feels, I guess, on. Because right now, it just feels amazing. No, bro. It literally feels like I just, like, got it out the dryer. Like, it's warm. You guys know that, like, really cool feeling? Or, like, I don't know if it's, like, chill, but, like, it's satisfying. Satisfying feeling when you, like, get your clothes out the dryer and it's, like, warm. Like, a little warm. Oh, my God. That's what this feels like. Oh, my God. Yo, y'all cannot tell you this hoodie doesn't go hard. You can't tell me this hoodie doesn't go... Wait, just look at the back. Just look at the back. I can't see it, but I already know it's, like, insane. Yo. Y'all did it. Y'all did it, too. Y'all, you ain't had to do it, too, but y'all did it, too. No, this is sick, bro. Let's trip, Wheelie. Oh, my God. I love it. I'm in love. I love everything. Let's see. I really can see the combo because I already know it looks fire, but let's see what it looks like with the list trip hat. Ooh. Okay. Okay. I think we doing something right now with the list trip hat and the Wheelie hoodie. That combo is sick. I already knew it was going to be sick. No, but I love it. Oh my god, this is so cute. Ah, I love everything. Okay, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's kind of just me hopping up the sternoidal triplets for like 15 minutes, but I hope y'all liked it. It was just me hopping them up and me unboxing their merch. I really enjoyed it. It's literally like a dream of mine to collaborate with them. Like I said before, they're like one of my favorite YouTubers, so I don't know, fingers crossed, maybe it can happen. I know I'm a small channel, I know, but a girl can have big dreams, okay? It's, what's life if you can't dream, right? So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And keep a lookout for Friday's video. Or this may be Friday's video. I don't know. Today is Monday, and I usually post on Monday, so I'm going to edit today. And let's see if I finish editing in time. And if I do, then today's Monday's video. And I hope you guys will check out Friday's video when I post on Friday. But, yeah, I love you guys. Thank you guys for checking in and watching my new video. And peace. See y'all next time.